Cooler start to this Wednesday morning with some clouds continuing to drift in from the west. This is with the approaching next system, so any sort of sunshine that we'll have out there this morning will be giving way to clouds as we work our way through the afternoon. Temperatures today about 10 degrees cooler. There will be the chance of a shower in a few western and southern areas of the state late this afternoon and into this evening. Again, about 10 degrees cooler today. Light northerly breeze continuing to keep the lower humidity levels in place. And generally, any sort of partial sunshine we have this morning giving way to a thicker high cloud cover through the afternoon. Kind of a filtered sunshine kind of afternoon with a chance of a shower out west late in the day. You will notice that chance of a shower continues into this evening before skies clear considerably overnight. It's going to allow temperatures up in the north country to drop down near the freezing mark, while in southern areas will be in the lower half of the 40s. From there, highs in low and mid 60s on Thursday, upper 50s up north with sunshine and that northeasterly breeze, which will set up some frost and maybe even a hard freeze in some western and northern areas of the state Thursday night and early Friday morning. While you get in and around Manchester, maybe up through Concord, there could be some patchy frost, but probably a very small chance of that occurring at this point closer to the shoreline along the coastal plain from Manchester to the shoreline. A lot of sunshine for the day on Friday, a general increase in high and mid-level clouds on Saturday, and maybe a shower for the north country on Sunday. Temperatures in the 60s today. Again, we'll run that risk of a shower late in the day out west. The better chance will be later tonight and then fading away early tomorrow morning. An autumn-like pattern through Friday before we start warming up over the weekend.